Good afternoon. Today is Wednesday, November the 18th, and I am Pastor MP, and this is the Wednesday edition of the St. Mark Spark. Today I wanted to talk about breath. In the beginning, God's breath skimmed across the surface of the waters. When Adam and Eve were created, God breathed life into them and into humanity. And when Jesus was with his disciples, he breathed on them the breath of the Holy Spirit. In this time of continued quarantine, and we're going to be coming up on a year away from church and away from one another before we can actually blink an eye, we'll miss Christmas together. We will miss likely a second Easter together. But we are not alone. The Holy Spirit is at work in the world. The Holy Spirit is at work in our church community. The Holy Spirit is at work within us. And God, from the beginning, encourages us to breathe in God's grace, breathe out our anxiety, breathe in God's love, breathe out all those things that keep us chained to our darkest thoughts. So take a moment today to find a place in your home, in your backyard, on your porch, in your neighborhood. It can be even your comfy chair in your living room. To sit, to pray, to breathe in deeply God's love for you. I hope that you are finding some sense of peace in this world, knowing that God has you in the palm of God's hands, that God loved you before you were known to anyone, that while you were in the womb being knitted together, God knew you and loved you and gave you everything that you need to thrive in this life. God loves you. We love you. I miss you all. The peace of Christ be with you all, and I will see you again soon.